New at 11, a multi-vehicle crash causes a mess on the Jones Falls Expressway. City police say five cars collided around the Northern Parkway exit just after 8 this evening. The crash shut down all north and southbound lanes. Baltimore County officials also responded to the crash and report taking some people to the hospital, but they did not say how many. The cause of the crash has not been released. The road has since reopened.